Hello friends, welcome to Learner's Planet. Friends, here I'm solving a query sent by a student preparing for CPT. Further, the problem is based on ratio and proportion. Problem is quite easy. You can even do it mentally. The ratio of two quantities is 3:5. If the antecedent is less by 9000, the consequent will be. See, this difference between these two is two part, right? And this two part is actually 9000. So if two part is 9000, one part will be 4500, right? Now we are asked about consequent, that means this five part. So if one part is 4500, five part will be 5 × 4500, right? So that's 22500, right? The problem is very simple, can be done in just 10 to 15 seconds, right? No need to go for any sort of paperwork.